to a wedding reception, so see you there.
You don't choose yourself, but girl, trust me. Don't look in the mirror, the past here I wanna see. Why do you say we leave for California? If we drive all night, we can make it by the morning. And no one has to know if we decide to go. Oh, what do you say we leave for California? If we leave our friends, then we can be together. We can leave this town if only for the weather. I can drive and you can sleep while the radio collides to the sound of a heartbeat.
So
it wouldn't be magical without everybody here.
Exactly.
You make it magical!
Thank you for everybody
you make it
being here.
Day two of my California trip. So the engagement party was okay. It had good food, surprisingly. I'm usually really picky about that. Yeah. And there's also a guy that looked like Jake Gyllenhaal, who was kind of interesting.
What do you say we leave for California? If we drive all night, we can make it.
And afterwards we went back to Junior's aunt's house and we had some really good meat and some beans. And that's pretty much it. We just kind of hung out there.
So, if you can't tell, we are having tons of fun. Tons and tons of fun.
Waiting for you. That was pretty much about it.